Congratulations to Onic! Everybody, let me hear it from you. Go! You got a lot of fans in here. Now, I wanna ask this to Sanz. You said during an interview that no team has impressed you yet. Now, this went to a best of five series. You guys had a tough time. After facing Blacklist International, would you still say the same comment?
Sekarang udah impress sih, soalnya udah playoff.
Na-impress daw po dia sa Blacklist, ganun.
Na-impress! So he's impressed with Blacklist. Opo. So now he's taking back his comment, and now you can say the Blacklist International is the first team that impressed you for M5. Is that correct?
Yes, yes.
Oh, okay, you have a lot of coaches in here. There's a lot of coaches in here. Okay. Let me put you on the spot again. Who amongst all the players of Blacklist International impressed you?
Midnya UA.
You were? What about him that impressed you? Wow, I'm making this hard for you. What is it about UA that impressed you? What is it?
Mungkin dia kayak laning gitu-gitu kuat. Pull hero juga banyak, jadi.
Sansei, maybe the laning phase and he can play many hero.
He can play many heroes. Now, this is for Kairi. Kairi, you had a retribution clinic against Sensui. You had a retribution battle against Sensui. What can you say about his performance? Because we say that he has the instincts, but you know, you're the crowd favorite. A lot of people are so in love with you. Oh, actually, you know what? People are screaming. Sige, what can you say about Sensui's performance?
Tagalog na lang po.
Sige, Tagalog.
Malupit po, malupit. As ano po kasi first international tournament niya, tapos napakaganda na ng performance niya.
Outstanding. It's his first international tournament and his performance is really great. I have to ask you, okay, I've worked with you before in MPL Philippines and I see you after Indonesia. What are they feeding you there? Because Kairi, as you stay longer, you end up looking better and better.
Ano po, nasi padang. Nasi padang.
Nasi padang. Nasi padang. Okay, for all the ladies that are watching, maghawi ka ng hair. Let's just.
Kaya,
Mara. Gawin mo na lang. Alam mo, a lot. There you go. There. Isa pa. Ladies, this is for you. The crowd loves it. The crowd loves it. Now, this is for CW. Carvey from Deus Vault earlier that he's really looking forward to going up against you because he used to just watch you play. So is there anything that you want to say to him? Because possibly you could meet each other down the road.
Yeah, let's meet tomorrow or maybe later. Because we are on the same bracket, right? Let's meet.
So that's all you want to say to him for Carvey? Let's meet. Is there anything else you want to say to him to encourage him? Because it seems like he really looks up to you because he says he just used to watch you and now he's here in the world stage with you.
I'm waiting for him to against me.
Wow. You'll be waiting for that. Now, who are you now looking forward to the most in facing? You've seen all the teams. Amongst all the teams, who are you really, really looking forward to facing?
I think still the same like before, AP Brand.
AP Brand! What is it about AP Brand? Why?
Because strong.
Because they're strong. Now give them a message. What do you want to say to AP Brand, the team that they're looking forward to going up against?
For me, I don't care about AP Brand. I just want to focus on our enemy first, Deus.
Okay, you don't really care about AP Brand.
Yeah.
You just want to focus on the enemy.
Yeah.
All right. Now, you have a lot of fans in here. You have a lot of fans online. A lot of people in Indonesia are cheering for you. What do you have to say to all your supporters?
Thank you very much for support. Wish all to grand final and go to champion.
All right, you guys are a character. Congratulations once again to Onic as they go to the upper bracket semifinals.